and its sum total is to pull our country back to the past. But America, we are not going back.
This has never been a border in the whole world that's leaked like this border, with all those millions and millions of criminals coming through. Many of them are criminals.